And we are ready to go. The Panthers and the Lightning. Late scratch for Florida, Sam Bennett. So Maxime Mannen gets an opportunity on the Barkov line. And again, you know, we don't have a report on Bennett, so we do not know why he is late scratch. Here comes Duclair. He has a step. Moving in. Duclair scores! Anthony Duclair makes it 1-0 Panthers. 2:10 into the game.
Look at this play. As they freeze the defense and stop it right there. Once Duclair is in behind the defense, look out. They're not going to catch him. And what a beautiful move. Goes to the backhand and then back to the forehand. Looks like he's going to cut across the top of the crease. And look at how he just uses both skates to stop.
Moving it quickly. Now Huberdeau. Side of the net, Reinhart looking in front. No Panther was there. Huberdeau again. Sets up Duclair. And that one hit the post. Stay down and then Huberdeau scores! Hoobie-dooby-doo! It's 2-0 Florida!
Beautiful pass from Huberdeau. This should have went in. Went off the crossbar, off the stick on the far side of Barkov, and then followed up with Huberdeau. Here's Reinhart, pumps it back to Huberdeau, taking a look, waiting patiently. The shot from Barkov, and then a very, very fortunate bounce to Jonathan Huberdeau, gets the power play goal.
And Lundell with a steal. Toronto got tanked up there with Marchment for a moment. Hedman under pressure from Lundell, forces the turnover. Here's Anton Lundell. Sets up Vetrano. He hit the post. Vetrano scores! Frankie Vetrano! And the Panthers lead it 3-0 in the first period.
Sat out a healthy scratch last night. You know he was not happy about it. And here he is. Look at Lundell. Gives it to him off the post. Bounces right back onto the stick of Vetrano. Look at that reaction. Vetrano thought he had scored on this first shot. Off the post, and there he is. Look at that. Oh, Frank Vetrano coming in. He had no goals in his last 10 games.
Tonight, 8 Panthers have points here in the first. Only Huberdeau has 2. Blair, Huberdeau, and Vetrano, the Florida goals. Chance the other way, but Bogosian stopped by Knight, and then he sneaks it in on the follow now. Not ruled a goal on the ice. The Lightning are celebrating. The puck clearly went into the net.
Here's Bogosian. That puck's on edge. And
we have Knight. A good goal on the ice. The puck completely crossed the goal
line. They just weren't sure and they missed it at first glance. So Bogosian makes it 3-1.
It somehow just went off.
Hornquist battling with Joseph. In comes Lomberg to pick up the loose chain. Dudas with a wrist shot and hit the post again. The rebound score! Lostarinen! And the Panthers are back up by 3 goals.
Here's Hornquist, protects that puck, bounces free. Here's Lomberg, slips it back to the point. Quick little, excuse me, wrist shot off the post and right onto the stick. And to Lostarinen. Legacy.
Day with a shot, blocked by Hornquist. Stamkos, Colton shoots wide. Stamkos having a great year, 5th in the league in scoring. Can't see her in front, and Stamkos scores. He gets one back, and Tampa makes it 4-2, a 2-goal game again.
Outside the blue paint, you see over in the board, Stamkos, he hustles when that puck goes over on the far side. He'll get set up, and there, just jumps right on the stick and quickly just chops at that puck before.
Stamkos has it again. Too much for Palat. Lostarinen. Lead pass for Hagee, darts in. Verhaeghe gets to the net. Verhaeghe is stopped, but he's hooked. And then they stuff it home. A penalty would have been called, and the Panthers score. It's 5-2.
Panthers with a good forward pass. Here's Verhaeghe. He gets hacked. And the puck was lying right in the blue paint. And Mammon just goes right to the front of the goal. Like I say, it's never covered up. It snuck between his legs.
Vetrano sends it in front, blocked away by Day. Weegar up at the blue line, takes a shot, save the rebound, and they score another one! Cleaning up the loose change, Anton Lundell, and the Panthers have a half dozen.
Lundell, what an incredible move there by Mackenzie Weegar. He walks into the middle of the ice, get a better angle, shot, huge rebound, another angle of it. But Toronto takes the defenseman, and in comes Lundell, perfectly timed.
Killorn in front, point, saved by Spencer Knight. A good one there by Knight.
In the NHL for years, look at the puck movement, the anticipation.
Trying to make it 3 out of 4, winning against Tampa Bay. Palat looking out in front. Now point scores. Killorn to point, he went upstairs, power play goal, 6-3 game.
Killorn and then point. Here it is, right along the goal line, look at, watch point right here. And he just gets it, backs up into enough space, open area, goes back down the goal line, and just a bump pass from Killorn to Braden Point. And there you see the far corner, and Point gets another goal.
Tampa gets one back, Panthers again, lead by 3. Here comes Duclair, trying to get to the net, Duclair! Oh, what a goal by the Duke! He's got 2 tonight! And it's a 7-3 Panther lead. He should be smiling.
Second of the night. He just gets in behind the defenseman Day, and then the skills take over, fights it off, and this slides it along the ice.
The Duke is coming again. Has 2 in the game, lays it back to Huberdeau. What a pass for Ekblad, and he blasts it home! Huberdeau with a gorgeous setup, and Ekblad makes it 8-3 Panthers. They are having a ball.
Here's Duclair, Huberdeau, and then the spin pass right on the tape of Ekblad, and he just roofs it. That is just top cheese. Here's another look right there. Short side.
Well, not quite sure. Short-handed, Huberdeau's got Barkov, 2-on-1. Huberdeau, Barkov, bingo! It's a 9-spot short-handed goal, and Huberdeau's got a 5-point game tonight.
All standing still after they won the draw, and then there's the puck that was deflected, and a quick bump up the boards, and here comes Huberdeau and Barkov, and you know the end result right there. No need to describe this. Short-handed goal.
There'll be more in 2022. Now Gudas punches Nash. Nash slashes Gudas at the buzzer. It's a 9-3 Panther win.